Adrian. We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes.
Stay with me, Arisen. Wait a moment. Certainly, Arisen. How might I be of aid? I'd wager there's ought to be found here.
We ought to take a closer look. Ah, now here's a surprise.
A splendid discovery.
Interesting. I shall have to inform my own master of this.
Keep your ears pricked. Our foes might betray themselves with the slightest sound. Naught can threaten us if we watch each other's backs.
One never can have... ...have too many of these.
Let us take care when and how we put them to use. Are those bats I espied? I feared we might never escape that place. Such dark depths take their toll on the spirit.
You have my support.
tomorrow, everyone. Come, we've much to be getting on with.
Ready to forge on? Be ready! Our foes are armed!
We have no means of exploiting our enemy's weakness. Sir Marcus was well pleased, Master. Shall we report our success to Sir Geoffrey? Certainly, Master. I'm capable. Within your answer, much love. I'll take that. We might find a use for it.
precisely when a curative is needed, Master. You'll never fall in battle so long as I'm around.
Freshly rested as we are, this battle is going to be over.
Let's not let down our guard. One of our numbers are conscious.
We've a choice of where to go, but how to know the path best traveled?
Fretting will get us nowhere. Let us pick a path and see where it takes us. The path is to victory, not merely. That strategy never was prepared to
us. Truly?
Can't allow any further harm to come to you. In traversing other worlds, I came to know of a treasure chest in this area. Perchance you'd like to see it. When tarred, be sure to avoid the little bay.
Use me as your foothold to soar to greater heights. was well fought. There's no one standing who might say otherwise.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes.
This ox cart's bound for Melv. I'll not take you anywhere till I've had my due.
One can see far to the distance from here.
'Twould be a good place to take stock of our surroundings.
I quite agree.
Walt, faster!
I've more than my fair share of troubles as it is.
We have reached our destination.
Mayhap we can employ a cart for our next journey.
What am I supposed to do?
Here at the inn, we also get so few customers, you see, that I can manage both roles myself.
Do come again.
I'll go and open the chest.
Sir Marcus was well pleased, Master.
Fancy a look at my wares? Do come again.
Well met, sir.
Would you mind coming over here? is this way.
Where are you going?
Pray, light your lantern, Master.